Hi, Mini Beanies, and welcome to our podcast. If you enjoy some of the songs you hear in our stories, then head to our YouTube channel. It's full of music videos so you can sing and dance along with us. They're lots of fun, and there's a lot of different dances and nursery rhymes too. Just head to youtube.com/@thebeanies. Now on with the show.
Maybe we should say thank you when we sneeze.
Mr. Grown-Up went home for spaghetti.
It's time to close your eyes and wake your imagination.
I do like ball pits.
The board in the car.
Let's ask.
Professor Know
It All. What's the finest specimen you have?
It's relish.
Oh,
man.
Mamma mia. Now the Mona Lisa has the blues.
This is the Beanie Show and Tell. Hi, Mini Beanies. It's time for the Beanie Show and Tell. That means you're with Laura,
Michael,
and Mim. And today, our guest for Show and Tell is Harper.
Hi, Harper.
Hi, my name is Harper. I'm 5 years old, and my favourite toy is Bunny. And I love the fart song and the fish story.
I like the fart song too.
And Harper said her favourite toy is Bunny. Now I have an important question. Is Bunny a bunny? Or is it possible Bunny is the name of something else, like a dog or a turtle or a dollhouse?
Whoa, good question, Laura. But you don't give names to dollhouses.
Why not?
Because houses don't have names.
I read a book once where the house was called Tara or Tara, and people never went hungry again there, or something.
Well, Bunny, whether a bunny or a doll's house, sounds like a lovely toy.
Yeah, Bunny sounds great. My favourite toy is a teddy bear called Floppy. And he's orange, and he was a present from my sister.
My favourite toy was a pink etch-a-sketch. You could draw pictures on it.
Etch-a-sketch?
Yeah.
My favourite toy was a monster truck, and I would drive it all around the house. And sometimes I'd crash into the walls and I'd get in trouble.
What did the monster truck sound like?
Well,
oh, hang on, Harper has another question for us.
And how, when have you been being friends for?
Well, Mim Beanie and I have been friends for a billion, million, trillion, zillion years.
7 years. That's what I said.
And Mim Beanie and I have been friends for 5 years.
And Michael Beanie and I have been friends for 3 years.
That is a lot of numbers and years. How old are you?
Oh, look, Harper has another question.
And where were you from?
I am from Newcastle. Newcastle once had a very big storm and a huge boat got washed up onto the beach. It was called the Pasha Bulka. It was pretty cool.
I'm from Canberra. There are a lot of roundabouts there.
I'm also from Canberra, and there are a lot of roundabouts there. And politicians.
Thanks for your questions, Harper, and for telling us about Bunny.
Thanks, Harper.
Thanks, Harper.
Bye, Beanies.
Do you have a question for the Beanies? Like,
what is your favourite dinosaur?
Do you have something to show the Beanies? Like,
I have a pet puppy dog.
We want to hear from you. So ask your big person to help you record your voice talking to the Beanies.
And send it to us at thebeaniesoz@gmail.com.
That's Oz spelled A-U-S. And keep listening to the Beanies podcast to hear your very own show and tell.
We can't wait to hear what you have to show and tell us.
Now the Mona Lisa has the blues.
This is the Beanies Show and Tell.